So hello everyone, in this tutorial we will teach you on how to install MetaTrader 5 in your Windows VPS. So the first step you need to do is to connect to your Windows VPS by using remote desktop connection. Enter your IP address and then click connect and then click yes. Wait for a while. After you have connected, go to Google Chrome. And search for MetaTrader5.com. Navigate to the download button and then download the MetaTrader 5. Open it to install, click run. Just click next. And then click finish. To open it, click the MetaTrader 5 icon. And now you have successfully installed the MetaTrader 5 in your Windows VPS. To log in, go to the file and click the login to trade account. So that's all for this tutorial. If you have any question, just comment down below or head over to our website kasbe.com. And go to the live chat session. Thank you.